representation of data. We have done diagrammatic representation. Now graphical representation. So under graphical representation there is a four types. Which are there four types? Histogram, frequency polygon, frequency curve, and another one that is a guides. Now we are going to do histogram. What do you mean by histogram? Histogram means that represents a set of rectangles. How that shows? Shows like a rectangle. So area is proportional to the class frequency. Area which is given proportional to the class frequency. So I am written one problem here. See, for that where we have to take x axis and what should we should write in the y axis. See the x axis. The x axis variables are taken. Variables are taken along x axis and frequencies are taken along the y axis. Okay. Class interval, which is in the basis, in the height, that is area. Area of the rectangles that is proportional to the class frequency. Class frequency, that means frequencies are taken in the y axis. Now I am written one problem here. See that problem. Weekly wages 0 to 5, 5 to 10, 10 to 15, 15 to 20, 20 to 25 is given. Number of workers, these are the values are given. 4, 10, 15, 8 and 2. What is the first one? See, first we should write the title here. What is the title we can give? A. Histogram. A histogram showing weekly wages of workers. Weekly wages of workers. Weekly wages of workers. Now draw like this way. ನೆನ್ಪಿಡ್ಬೇಕಾದದ್ದು ಗ್ರಾಫ್ ಕೊಟ್ಟಾಗ ನೀವು ಗ್ರಾಫ್ ಅಲ್ಲೇ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಪ್ಲೇನ್ ಪೇಪರ್ ಅಥವಾ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಶೀಟ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಅದು ರಾಂಗ್ ಯು ಶುಡ್ ಯೂಸ್ ಅ ಗ್ರಾಫ್ ಶೀಟ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಡಯಾಗ್ರಾಮ್ ಮಾಡುವಾಗ ದಟ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಆರ್ ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟೆಡ್ ಸಿಂಪಲ್ ಬಾರ್ ಡಯಾಗ್ರಾಮ್ ಮಲ್ಟಿಪಲ್ ಪರ್ಸೆಂಟೇಜ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಕಾಂಪೌಂಡ್ ಎನದರ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ದ ಪೈ ಚಾರ್ಟ್ ಇದೆಲ್ಲ ಮಾಡುವಾಗ ನೀವು ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಶೀಟ್ ಅಲ್ಲೇ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಈ ಮಿಸ್ಟೇಕ್ ಒಂದು ಮಾಡಬೇಡಿ ಅದನ್ನು ಗ್ರಾಫ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಮಾಡೋದು ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಡಯಾಗ್ರಾಮ್ ಅನ್ನು ಗ್ರಾಫ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಮಾಡೋದು ಗ್ರಾಫ್ ಅನ್ನು ನಿಮ್ಮ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಶೀಟ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಅದು ರಾಂಗ್ ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆಗಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ಡಯಾಗ್ರಾಮ್ ಅನ್ನು ನಿಮ್ಮ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಶೀಟ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಆರ್ ಇನ್ ಯುವರ್ ಬುಕ್ ಇನ್ ಯುವರ್ ನೋಟ್ ಬುಕ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಗ್ರಾಫ್ ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ ಡನ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಗ್ರಾಫ್ ಶೀಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಗ್ರಾಫ್ ಡೋಂಟ್ ಯೂಸ್ ಪೆನ್ ಪೆನ್ಸಿಲ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ರೈಟ್ ಡೌನ್ ದ ಟೈಟಲ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಇನ್ ದ ಪೆನ್ಸಿಲ್ ಇನ್ಸ್ಟಾಗ್ರಾಮ್ ಶೋಯಿಂಗ್ ವೀಕ್ಲಿ ವೇಜಸ್ ಆಫ್ ವರ್ಕರ್ಸ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ಇಂಟರ್ವಲ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಟೇಕನ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ 0 5 10 15 20 25 ಅಂಡ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಟಿಲ್ ಅಪ್ ಟು 30 ಆರ್ ಟೇಕನ್ ಸಿ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ x ಆಕ್ಸಿಸ್ ಓಕೆ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಇನ್ ದ y ಆಕ್ಸಿಸ್ 2 ಲೀಸ್ಟ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ 2 ಹೈಯೆಸ್ಟ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ಇಸ್ 15 2 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16. Enough. Okay, enough. Now draw 0 to 5. Okay. Here another one you should note. See 5, 10, 15. Class intervals are given means don't write like this way. 0 to 5, 5 to 10. So many are doing this mistake. Don't write like this. Okay. This method is wrong. You should write the like this only. They equal to 0, 5, 10, 15. Method only represent matter than the say. But we go 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, and 30. Here 0 to 5, that is 4. Draw like this way. Very easy this one. Use a scale and pencil. 10 to 15, that is 15 here. Next, 15 to 20, that is 8. Afterwards, 20 to 25, that is 2. 20 to 25, that is 2. Now we have completed here. What we depend on? That is weekly wages. Weekly wages. See, if you don't know means, what should we have to write means? Write down class interval. weekly wages, here number of workers, here also like that only. If you don't know anything means write down frequency. Number of workers here which is given in the rupees, in rupees is given. Then it is also very very important. See diagram is given so you bari didre marks enna note kodilla andre bari beku. But here very very important, you should write this one scale. X axis and y axis. X axis and y axis 1 cm. See diagram alli naan 1 unit anta kodidane, but you should write 1 cm. Okay, that also you can write 1 cm. It means write 1 cm only. Here also 1 cm. Here 1 cm. That is 5 units, or you can write 5 rupees. 1 cm. That is 5 rupees. Here 2 cm. 2 centimeters. That means 1 cm. That equal to 2. 2 units or 2 workers like this. So if you want to see that we have completed this diagram, means what we have to note, a histogram showing weekly wages of workers, title we have written. Then in the diagram we have to write which one we have taken in the x axis, that is weekly wages. In the y axis we have taken number of workers and rectangles. Here see the area, what are the area is there, no, this area and this ಒಳಗಿನ ಏರಿಯಾ. ಏರಿಯಾ ಈಸ್ ಪ್ರಪೋರ್ಷನ್ ಟು ದ ಟೋಟಲ್ ಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನಿಟ್ಯೂಡ್. ಟೋಟಲ್ ಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನಿಟ್ಯೂಡ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸಿ ಒಬ್ಸರ್ವ್ ಯುವರ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ಇಂಟರ್ವಲ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಗಿವನ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಕ್ಲೂಸಿವ್ ಟೈಪ್ ಆಫ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ಇಂಟರ್ವಲ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಕ್ಲೂಸಿವ್ ಮೆಥಡ್. ಸಿ ದ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಕ್ಲೂಸಿವ್ ಮೆಥಡ್ ಗಿವನ್, ದರ್ಫೋರ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ರಿಟನ್ ಆಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್. ಆಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್. ಸಿ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ವಿ ವಿಲ್ ಟ್ರೈ. If the inclusive class intervals are given, means how to convert it. See, second problem is given. See, in the second problem, observe this class intervals. Class intervals are given in which type of inclusive type? We should convert into exclusive. How to convert this one? Here, see, I will write here only. This is the question solution. How to convert this one inclusive into exclusive? For the lower limit -0.5 and for the upper limit +0.5. Here see 15, 14.5. That is 14.5. This one 29.5. 14.5, 29.5. Here 29.5 and here 44.5. Here 59.5. We have converted now. Which one? Inclusive. So then what we do? Exclusive. Convert what we do? 49. Here 50. Okay. 44.5. Here 59.5. Okay. 59.5. Here 4.5 to 74.5, 74.5 to 89.5, 104.5 to 119.5. So another one you should observe whether it was in equal width or unequal width. All also 15-15 difference. Here, if the class intervals are of equal width, then height is proportional to the class frequency. We have taken like that way. Here, number of companies written. First, write down the title. Histogram. A histogram showing which one? Histogram showing profit range of companies. Profit range. See, that is also given in which one? See, thousands rupees. And written 00, apostrophe, comma, S. I have not written 1. 1 means, not written means, see the title, they are given, giving like like this way only. That is a thousand. Then it will be more zero to one till answer bodo, but a thousand. Profit range of companies. Now draw the x axis and another one is the y axis. So here x axis. See the x axis, what you have to take a profit range. Profit range. Write down here profit range here. And in the y axis, that is the number of companies. Number of companies. Here y axis. See 14.5 to 29.5. First is our start maadlila. How the 0 in the start maadli. 0 to 14.5, 29.5. All the soppa achi chattade. See that you can take like this way. Ee riti false phase line illi maadabodu. Or you can start from first 14.5 here. Alline start maadabodu. 14.5. 0 takkolabodu 14.5. But here the starts from 0, 1, 2, 3. Like that. See now diagram only maadavagasa. Kelagade now adu nodli lastu. That we are not given so importance that centimeters. But here it is very very important. Which one? Width. We should see the equal. Graph only other lekoti dare 1, 2, 3. Andre? Are it 1 centimeter ide. See, adukoskara ile 14.5 you can start from here. Or otherwise you can start from here. 14.5. Illindu kuda start maadabodu. Idu hige maadidre sa wrong aagudilla. That is also correct. Here 14.5. Here 29.5. 15 difference. Again 29, 39. Here 44.5. Here 59.5.
This one is the 9 and this one is the 10. Like this way we are
count in the graph. Now 5, 10, 15, 20, 25 is given. Now 7, 14.5 to 29.5, that is 7. See, nodi, meeke count maadi enne barthide nodi. Draw that like this way. That is 7. Next 29.5 to 44.5, that is 15. See, 15 bandaga easy. No need to count. We can. But draw rectangle bars up there. Only dark will put there and rectangle bars up mark. Next is the 25. 44.5 to 59.5. That is 25. Here. 25. Then 59.5 to 74.5. That is 20. Here. That is 20. Then 12. Here. That is 12. See afterwards. Here 6. Here. That is 6. Last one is 5. Then you should write what scale. X axis, another one Y axis. Not so reachable, but you should write it a corner. Last you will try to. X axis 1 cm, that equal. Okay, here also 1 cm, that equal. How many units? 15 units. Here 15 units. 15. 15. Array, that is in 1000 rupees. 1000 rupees. Here 5 difference I have taken. That means 5 companies. You can write companies, or you can take 2 12s. See, uddakke one graph sheet full use madodundandre you can 2 2 2 2 means here 0, here 2, here 4, middle one is the 3, like here middle one. See, previous is here, that is a 1. Like this way we are going to draw. See, I am going to draw it. And class interval, the code is the number of companies. Main and compound make it. If inclusive class intervals are given, means you should convert into exclusive. Okay. Excuse me, you convert to my delivery. Excuse me, otherwise that becomes wrong. See children, here I am written title, I am written. Next, we have taken number of companies in Y axis, profit range in X axis. Okay, here these are the area, that represents the total magnitude. Then scale we have written. Yav baradideve scale baradideve. See, I am written another problem. See, represent the following frequency distribution of IQ of children. IQ of children by histogram. Here also class intervals are of which one? Exclusive type. I am taken here. Exclusive type one I am taken. 60 to 80, 80 to 90, 60 to 80. 20 difference, 80 to 90, 10 difference. See observations, class intervals values are exclusive type, but they are unequal weight. What have to do? You should, if the unequal widths are given, means you should do the frequency density. What is the formula of frequency density? That is F divided by W. Now solution. Solution, we have to find out width F divided by W. For that, width we should find out. Next, frequency density. Frequency density. First, we can take that frequency density. Okay. Here, width 60 to 80. Width is 10. Here, 10, sorry, here 20 width, here 10 width, here 5 width, 5, here again 5, here width, 5 width, here 5 width, here 10 width, and here 20 width. 20 divided by 20. Your answer that is 0.5. Here 0.5. Again 15 divided by 10. That is 1.5. 10 divided by 5. 10 is the class frequency, 5 is the width. That time you will get answer 2. 2. 5 2s are 10. Okay, 16 divided by 5. Your answer is 3.2. Again 12 divided by 5. Your answer is 2.4. Here 5 divided by 5. That is 1. Then your 5 divided by 10, that is 0.5. again here 2 divided by 20, that is 0.1. now we have completed the frequency density. Now what you have to do, write down the title, histogram of IQ of children. Histogram of IQ of children. Histogram of IQ of children. Draw like this way. Here frequency density. Frequency density is taken along the y axis. In the x axis the frequency, that is sorry, class interval. See, the class interval, they started from 60. 60 to start ಮಾಡಿದ್ದೇನೆ ನಾನು. ಆಗಿನ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಹೇಳಿದ ಹಾಗೆ ನೀವೇನ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೋದು, 60 ಇಂದ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೋದು. ಕಂಫರ್ಟೇಬಲ್ ಇಲ್ಲ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ. ಹಿಯರ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಟೇಕ್ ಬೇಸ್ ಲೈನ್, ಅಂದರೆ ಹಿಯರ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂಸ್ 0, 10, 20, 30 ಲೈಕ್ ದಟ್ ವೇ ಆ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂಸ್ ಇದೆ. ಬಟ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಟೇಕ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟೆಡ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ 60. ಸೊ ಇದು ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಏನು ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಆಗೋದಿಲ್ಲ, ಬಟ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ವೆರಿ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಇನ್ ದ ವೈ ಆಕ್ಸಿಸ್. ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಆಕ್ಸಿಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಇದು ಬರೆಯೋದಿದ್ರು ತೊಂದರೆ ಇಲ್ಲ, ಬರೆದ್ರೂ ತೊಂದರೆ. ಓಕೆ, ಬರೆಯದಿದ್ರು ತೊಂದರೆ ಇಲ್ಲ, ಬರೆದ್ರು ತೊಂದರೆ. ಓಕೆ, ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಅ ಫಾಲ್ಸ್ ಬೇಸ್ ಲೈನ್. ಯುವರ್ 60, 70, 80, ಬಟ್ ಡೋಂಟ್ ಚೇಂಜ್ ಹಿಯರ್. ಯು ಶುಡ್ ಗಿವ್ ಸೇಮ್ ಸೇಮ್ ದ ವಿತ್. ದಟ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಹಿಯರ್ 60, 70, 80, ಯು ಶುಡ್ ರೈಟ್ ಕಂಟಿನ್ಯೂಸ್ ನಂಬರ್ 90 ಲೈಕ್ ದಟ್. ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಸೇಮ್ ದ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ಇಂಟರ್ವಲ್ ಕ್ವಶನ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ 60 to 80, 80 to 90 ಇದೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ 60, 80, 90, 95 ಡೋಂಟ್ ರೈಟ್ ಲೈಕ್ ದಟ್. ಹಿಯರ್ ರೈಟ್ ಆನ್ ಕಂಟಿನ್ಯೂಸ್ಲಿ ವೈ ಗಿವಿಂಗ್ ದ ಸೇಮ್ ವೇ 60, 70, 80, 90, 100, 120, 130, and 140. So this one is the x axis. Here, so this one is the y axis. Now, frequency density you should write here. Frequency density. Frequency density here. Here, IQ of children. IQ. I am written here. IQ. Here, see, starting from 0.5, 0.1. Least value is 0.1. Highest value is 3.2. Therefore, you can give like this way. Here, 0.5, 1, 1.5, 2, 2.5. Like that way you can do. Okay. Now, here, 0.5, 1, 1.5. Here, 2, 2.5, 3, 3.5, now 3.5. See, first one 60 to 80. Now see the class interval 60 to 80, that is 0.5. 60 to 80, that is 0.5. Next 1.5, 80 to 90. Here 1.5. ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ಇಂಟರ್ವಲ್ ಕ್ವಶನ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಎಷ್ಟಿದೆಯೋ ಅಷ್ಟೇ ಇಟ್ಕೊಳ್ಬೇಕು. ಯೋ 2, 90 to 95 ನೋಡಿ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಬರ್ತದೆ. ಡೋಂಟ್ ಮೇಕ್ ಮಿಸ್ಟೇಕ್ ಲೈಕ್ ದಿಸ್ ವೇ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಶುಡ್ ಡೂ ಟೂ. ಯೋ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ 95 to 100, ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಮಧ್ಯದಲ್ಲಿ 95 ಬರ್ತದೆ. 95 to 100 ಹೌ ಮಚ್, ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ 3.2 ಹೈಯೆಸ್ಟ್ 3.2. Use scale and pencil. Don't write in the pencil. In my hand, free handle mantikilla. You should use a scale. 100. Then 100 to 105. Here it comes up. That is 2.4. See the frequency density? 2.4. Here. See afterwards. 105 to 110. That is 1. Then 110 to 120. 110 to 120. 0.5. 0.5. 120 to 140. That is 0.1. 0.1. So like this way. If you want to write names, you can write here. Break here, very good. But as it's too neat, I can't do it. 2, 3.2, 2.4, 1, 0.5, 0.1. Wait, is it very good? That's very good. This is enough. Okay, this much is enough. Next is scale. Scale. X axis is 1 centimeter. That equal. Scale. X axis 1 centimeter. That equal to what you have taken here. X axis here 10 difference you have taken. 60 to 70, 70 to 80. Next, center difference same move made there. What is that? IQ of children, or you can write 10 units. You can write 10 units. See, kaana de paro gila. Write on scale 1 centimeter equal to 10 units, and your y axis 1 centimeter that equal to 0.5 units. 0.5 units. Adhe thakondu now frequency density 0.5 children also you can write. Okay, this much only. Last you have to check maadi your written title. Next, what is you have taken along x axis and what you have taken in along y axis, that is frequency density, or you can write f divided by w. Then scale value and draw this one neatly. Scale use maadidaga ಏನು ಮಿಸ್ಟೇಕ್ ಆಗೋದಿಲ್ಲ. ಯೂಸ್ ಸ್ಕೇಲ್. ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್.